Hello students, let us revise few more questions related to the linear equation applications. All right, the exercise 2.4 in which the applications related to the linear equations in which the variables present in the both side and constant also present in the both side. I have selected two questions from the exercise so that you can revise them. Now, question one is, a positive number is 5 times another number. If 21 is added to both the numbers, then one of the new number become twice the other new number. What are the numbers? Now few conditions are given. By using these conditions, step by step, you have to perform like this. You have to use a variable x, or you can use the variable y or any other alphabet as the variable, and you have to solve in these conditions in such a way that you have to frame a equation in which the variables on the both sides and the constant also present in the both sides. This equations is framed by you using the all conditions given step by step. Let us understand the question step by step. A positive number is 5 times another number. Alright, what happened? A positive number. First of all, number is positive. Is 5 times. 5 times means 5 se multiply. Another number. Now, if we don't know the another number or any number, how can we find out the positive number which is 5 times the another number? Alright, first of all, understand the only one line. Alright, and let us suppose the first number is x. Let us start with this term. Let first number is equal to x. Now, according to condition, a positive number is 5 times the another number. Alright, first number is x. Then second number is 5 times the first number. This is the first condition. If one number is x, then other number which is positive number is 5 times. 5 times means 5 se multiply karna. 5 se multiply karna. Then second number is 5 times the first number. You have to relate the given condition with first number and second number. This condition is given for the two numbers. Alright, if one number you know, then other number is 5 times of first number. Alright, so you have to suppose first number. This is the first condition. Let one number is x, or you can suppose y, or you can suppose t, any variable. Let first number is x, then second number is 5 times the first number. So the second number is 5x. Alright, now we have two numbers now. One is x and second is 5. X according to first line or first condition. Second condition, if 21 is added to both the numbers. Now second condition is what? Now it is given, I have placed a star for you to understand the condition step by step. Now it is given that if 21 is added to both the numbers, just understand up to this line, only up to this line. That if 21 is added to both the numbers, first we have to perform for this, then move for the next line. Now it is given that 21 is added to both the numbers. Now first number is x, second number is 5x. So 21 is added to first number, that is first number is now x plus 21. This is the first new number. Alright, because first number is x na? So this is first new number, that is x plus 21. Now in second number 21 also added, because 21 is added to both the numbers. So second number is given 5x na? So 5x plus 21. These two are the new numbers. First new number and second new number. I have written here new numbers. Alright, so first number is x. Second number is 5x. Now if it is given that 21 is added to both the number, according to second condition, First number is now x plus 21 and second number is 5x plus 21. Now, up to this line, I thought you very well understand. Alright, next, move towards next line. Then, after adding 21, alright, then one of the new number, that is these are the new numbers na? Okay, now condition is put on these two numbers. Now, one of the new number becomes twice the another new number. Means, ek new number, dusre number ka double hai. Twice means double. Now, if you can understand, x plus 21, one number, first number, new number. And 5x plus 21 is second new number. Tell me, which is the greater one? Because 21 is added to both. That does not affect. But 5x is greater than x na? Alright, so this is the greater number and this is the smallest number. So when we have to apply this condition, that is the third condition on the new number, we must understand that the condition is used, that is twice of which number is used. We have to use, read this, now given that one of the new number become twice of the another new number. So, ek number dusre ka double hai. Which number is greater? 5x plus 21 is greater na? So, we have to write 5x plus 21 is twice the x plus 21. Okay, this is second new number which is twice. Twice means double hai. Kiska? X plus 21, that is first new number. You must understand, ye greater hai, ye bada hai, isliye ye iska double ho sakta hai. Rather than hum isko left hand side lenge, isko right hand side lenge. Understand? Because it is not given which is twice of another. This is up to you. You must understand, jo greater number hoga, wahi to smaller number ka double hoga na. Alright, smaller number to greater ka double ho nahi sakta. So that's why using the condition like this, that second new number is equal to twice of the first new number. This is your own understanding. Alright, because condition is given that one of the new number become twice the another new number. You must understand the meanings of 5 times being 5 multiply. Added means you have to add, that is plus. Twice means you have to double, that is 2 multiply. Alright, understand these terms, only then you can select the equation or you can self perform the equation. Alright, you can frame equation when all the conditions are clear to you. First condition, first number x, then second number is 5x because 5 times. Second condition, 21 is added. So, first new number is x plus 21. Second new number is 5x plus 21. Now, one number is twice of the other. So, second number is this one. Alright. So, first number is twice of the second number. That's why they are equal. Alright. Now, according to condition, we get an equation in which variables on the both sides and constants on the both sides. Now, let us start to solve this equation. First of all, 2 is multiplied with both of these numbers. Alright, using distribution property. So, we get 2x plus 42 and 2 is multiplied with 21. Left hand side is 5x plus 21 and right hand side is 2x plus 42. Next step, 2x, we have to move 2x or transpose 2x towards left hand side because the method is we have to collect all the variable in one side and all the constant in the another side. So, transpose 2x to the left hand side. Next, now transpose 21 to the right hand side. We can use these two process together even in one step. Alright, or in the different step. So, 2x we have to transfer in left hand side and 21 we have to transfer in right hand side. After this, 5x minus 2x, that is 5 minus 2, we get 3x. And in right hand side, 42 minus 21, we get 20 1. So 3x is equal to 21. So when divide both sides by 3, because we required only x, not the 3x. So when 3 divide left hand side and right hand side, what is the answer? Answer is 7. So the value of x is equal to 7. And what is x? What we suppose x is? First number. So first number we get is equal to 7. This is the first result. Now what about the second number? Because what we have to find out? What are the numbers? Numbers means first number and second number. On which the all conditions we have to apply. First number x is equal to 7. And second number is 5x. Na? You know, na? According to first condition, second number is 5x. So 5 into 7, that is 35. So these two numbers are the given numbers on which all the conditions are applied. Alright. You can even check the value of x is correct or not by putting the value in this condition. If by putting the value x is equal to 7. Alright, in both the sides. And both the sides are equal. So we get our answer is correct. You can check by yourself for your purpose that our answer is correct or not. One more time take the understanding. A positive number is 5 times another number. What happened? If first number is x, then another number is 5x. That is 5 times. If 21 is added to both the numbers. So 21 is added. These are two new number. First new number and second new number. Next condition. If one number is twice the another number. Because it is greater. So that's why I have selected this. This is twice of the first new number. Now we have to multiply and solve using transpose or using divide property. We get first number is 7 and second number is 5x, that is 35. Alright, so by these process you can do more questions related to the applications of the linear equations. Now let us revise one more question. Question number 2 of exercise 2.4. Now question is, sum of the digits of 2-digit number is 9. When we interchange the digits, it is found that the resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. What is that 2-digit number? So, what is the meaning of the digits and what are the meaning of the number? First of all, understand. 27 is a number. Alright. In this case, 2 and 7 are the digits. Alright. 7 is at the 1's place and 2 is at the 10's place. As you know, na, the place value of the numbers. Similarly, in 27, 27 is a number. Alright. In which 7 is at the 1's place and 2 is at the 10's place. And these separately told as digits, digits of the number. Now, according to this, understand the question step by step. Sum of digits of a 2-digit number. 2-digit number means like 27, 24, 49 and so on. 2-digit number. Sum of the digit. Digits means 1's place digit and 10's place digit. Alright. Now, sum of the digits of 2-digit number is 9. Now, we don't know about the digits. How could we find out the sum? So, let us start the question. How we can select the value of x? Answer. Let us take 2-digit number such that the digit in the unit place, like 7 is at the unit place now, for the number on which all the conditions are given for that number. Because number we have to find out now. Let us select unit place as x. Alright. So let us take 2-digit number such that the digit in the unit place is equal to x. We have to suppose the number which is at the unit place as x. Next, the digit at the tens place is equal to y. Suppose the digit which is at the tens place is equal to y. So what is the number then? The number is yx. Alright, yx means y at the 10 place and x at the unit place. So we have to find out the value of the yx, that is number. Now, it is given that x plus y is equal to 9. Y is a variable and x is also a variable. Sum of digits. Kya diya hua hai hame? Hame do digits ka jo addition hai. Alright, digits means the unit place and the tens place. In dono ka addition hame diya 9. Alright, unit place we have suppose as x and tens place we have suppose as y. So it is given that x plus y is equal to 9. Dono digits ka addition hame kitna diya hai? 9. Ye condition hamari help karega y ki value x ki form mein nikalne ka. Because जब हम इन conditions का use करके equations frame करते हैं, equation must be linear equation in one variable, not in two variable. Alright, this second variable just used to help to make equation for one variable. Now using this condition, we can find out the value of y by transposing x towards right hand side. When we transpose x towards right hand side, that transpose with the negative sign. So y is equal to 9 minus x. After transposing x towards right hand side, the value of y is 9 minus x. So unit place is x and the tens place is now 9 minus x. Alright, we have to use 9 minus x. Because when we frame the equation, we can frame only in one variable. Now, so the number which we have to find out is 10 multiplied 9 minus x and 1 multiplied with x. This is the expanded form of a number. Expanded means ki hamare paas agar unit place ka number hai, toh wo 1 se multiply hoga according to place value. Aur agar tens place ka number hai, toh wo 10 se multiply hoga. Alright, this is the expansion of a number. You know very well, as we have done in the previous classes, the expansion of a number. Alright, so the 10 is multiplied with 9 minus x because this is at the tens place and this digit at the ones place, that's why 1 multiplied. Now we have to solve this equation, this expression. 10 is multiplied with 9 and 10 is also multiplied with x. By using distribution property. So we get 90 minus 10x when 10 is multiplied with both. Alright, plus 1 into x we get x. After solving this expression, we get 90 minus 9x because minus 10x plus x we get 9x and of negative sign because 10 is of negative sign. Alright, so overall the number which we have to find out with unit place x and tens place 9 minus x. The number is 90 minus 9x. When we put the value of x, na, we get the number. This is the number we have to find out. And these are the digits we have to find out. Alright. Now, next is, next condition, when we interchange the digits. Interchange the digits mean unit place is now filled by y and tens place is filled by x, or we can say tens place is now filled by x and unit place is filled by 9 minus x. That is, these are interchanged. In place of 9 minus x, now we have to put x, and in place of x we can put 9 minus x. After interchanging the digits, these are the interchange, that is unit place change with the tens place and tens place digit is changed by the unit place. Next, when we interchange the digits, now interchange the digits, alright, but we get a new number obviously, na? the new number is 10 because it is at the 10 space now. 10 is multiplied with x, not with 9 minus x. Alright, interchange the digits now. 10 into x, 1, that is at the 1's place is 9 minus x. So we get 10x plus 9x, 9 minus x. By using this property, we get 10x plus 9 minus x. When we solve this, 10x minus x, we get 9x plus 9. So this is the number after interchanging of the digit. Our original number is 90 minus 9x. When we interchange the digit, we get the number is 9x plus 9. Alright, up to this, I thought you very well understand. Next, it is found that the resulting new number means after interchanging of the digit, resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. Alright, so resulting new number is greater than the original number by 27. What is the two digit number? Now condition is, the resulting new number, that is after interchanging of the digit, new number is greater. Alright, so new number is greater than the original number by 27. So, we have to use this result. After interchange, the new number is 9x plus 9. Now, this number is greater than this number. So, we have to write like this. In left hand side, we have to write 9x plus 9 is equal to original number, that is 90 minus 9x plus 27. Why I have placed plus 27? Because new number is greater than original number by 27. So when in original number, that is the original number, added 27, we get new number. Understand karo. Jo new number hai, wo original number se 27 zyada hai. So, अगर हम original number में 27 add कर दे, तो हमें new number मिल जाएगा. Alright, so we get an equation, that is new number is equal to 27 greater than the original number. Alright, now it is given. You must write given because this condition is given. Alright, only by this condition we get the equation. Now, after framing of equation, solve the equation. How we can solve? Variable on the one side, constant on the another side. So 9x, that is on the right hand side, transpose this to left hand side and 9 towards right hand side. Collect all the constant in right hand side and all the variable in left hand side. So we get transpose 9x to left hand side and 9 to right hand side. We can move both the terms in one step. But you have to write which process is going on. Alright, now 9x plus 9x, 18x. And after solving all these constant of addition and subtraction, we get 108. So by dividing both sides by 18, we get x is equal to 6. And what is x? X is the digit in the unit place, that is 6. So, we get the digit which is at the unit place. Now, if we get the digit at the tens place, we get the number. Now, what is the digit at the 10th place? That is 9 minus x. You have write down the 9 minus x. Now, the tens place digit is 9 minus x. That is 9 minus 6. That is 3. So, what is the number? Number is 36. 6 as the unit place and 3 at the tens place. Alright, so we get the two digits of the number and number is 36. One more time, understand this. Sum of the digit of two digit number. So you know the digits now. Now, if unit place is filled by x, then what about tens place? We have supposed tens place as y, but according to condition x plus y 9, we get the value of y is equal to 9 minus x. So, unit place is x and tens place is 9 minus x. Alright. Next. Now write down the number. When we write down the number, unit place is multiplied with 1, that is unit, and tens place is multiplied with 10 because that is at the tens place according to place value, according to expanded form. Solve this by adding, subtracting or multiplying. Okay, after solving you get a number in the form of the x, get an expression in the form of the x. Now another condition is interchanging the digits. So once place is interchanged with the unit places, that is 9x is changed with the x and x is interchanged with the 9x. So we get another new number and that is 9x plus 9. Condition is new number is greater. How much greater than original number? 27. So if we add 27 to the original number, we get the new number. So we have get an equation, linear equation in one variable, in which variable on the both sides and constant on the both side. Solve this by transposing variable on one side, constant on the another side, and after dividing we get unit place is 6, x and tens place is 3. So the number is 36. So you have to solve more and more questions related to applications of the linear equation in one variable.